that was weird. All of a sudden, my game clip just quit all of a sudden. That was weird. Fuck chop. Campfire, what you do in pork chops? Ah! Wow, this one's soggy. Gross. I'm cool, I'm cold. Actually, a lot of cold. Magma? Okay, what? Wait, what time? Okay, first off, magma does not spawn here. Magma either spawns near lava or something. Oh, hell no, I'm out, creeper. Hell no, I'm out. I don't have a bow. Yeah, hell no, stay away. My survival will live over just like that if I am managed by that creep. That means better get this cold quick. I do need to find a proper mining cave. Or at least make one. Of course, I think I have better chance of survival if I go over to Freeland over that direction. If I see model up here, I'm making a friend candle into the water below. Okay, that's a sheep. Huh. Wow. Not bad for a base, actually. Not bad for a base. Not bad. Ow. What's up, sheep? Sheep, I think you found the best base ever. I'm jealous. This she found like the best spot to put a base at. Lucky him. Ah, darn. I'm going to need to really wish I had like a telescope. Geronimo! Hey, that was kind of fun. Did I just do like a freaking dive out of the water? Gotta be careful with these polar bears. Okay, actually, I'm probably just doing like a bad idea because I'm probably gonna get lost actually. Yeah, I'm just forget about it because, well, I don't. Yeah, I'm just gonna forget about it actually because, well, I don't want to risk getting lost. Since I don't have a compass. I'm risking it getting lost. Not good. Oh, shut up, dumb computer. I'm always going to want to keep my bed in my inventory because I need to sleep. What? What kind of campfire is this? Is this campfire magic or something? Charcoal. Wow. I really got scammed out of my own money. Wow. That's embarrassing. That means I can get some logs and I can make it a campfire again. I know you guys are gonna hate me for this, but who cares? I was gonna say, let me sleep, you dumb bed. reason why I had to find a different area to live is because I don't really have much stuff in the way of mining. Plus, I don't have a shield to protect myself from skeletons, creepers, whatever. Plus, I got no equipment, no garden. I got nothing. All I have is just a sword, and that's it. So, the reason why I'm moving, guys, is because, well, I need to find a spot with, like, much better, you know, leverage, because, well, without a mining system, I can't do much. Sure, I could just make one over... I suppose I could just... But then, a mouse would spawn there, and then I'd be in trouble. Hey guys, remember when back in the day when these boats used to break because of lily pad? Kinda brings you back to your old memories, doesn't it? Hold on for a second. Oh, great. That's just great. Found out that, in order to make, like, a lodestone, that's going to require some netherbrick. You know, I might not find what I'm looking for a while, I'm in a base, but, so. Oh boy. I do not want to come spider food. That was hurt. That's not far enough. Aha! Oh, even better, found a village too. Finally. I guess return my old. Okay, so. Okay, this means then, then this means. I just returned my stuff from the. I don't want to make up a new base over there in the free areas. Anything, I get to come back here with some stuff and use that other base for a while. Good, just use the council too. Something tells me I'm gonna make it pretty good here. In the meantime, I'm gonna go check out that village for supplies. Maybe if I'm lucky. Even find a blacksmith too, and whenever there's a blacksmith, there's always iron. Sorry, larger bucks out. I need to steal this. Sorry. Oh, come on. Oh, shark. Sorry. Makes sense. I'm clearly a Vader. Not Darth Vader. Vader. Gosh darn it. First of all, how is a character called for Darth Vader just by, like, I'm invading your prize? If I'm gonna kill Iron Golem, I gotta be smart about this. Hey Golem! Okay. So let's get blurred up. Some iron. Sir, I need to use that. Sir, it's my bad. Get your room. Sir, get your own bed. Well, because I know it's gonna make sense to sleep with you tomorrow. I know you get sucked in there. Move, Cal. Cave. Oh, cool. That's why you always carry a spare and as well as make a spare. Okay, now I got like a big gash in the middle of this cave. Actually, it's probably a safe ditch. Anyway, see you guys later.